There's a full moon tonight, a rather powerful one at that. So powerful, in fact, that all the sun's brilliance has been blocked out by its dark brother.
Thank you, Detective, for scaring away that awful wolf. I don't know what would have happened to us if you hadn't arrived. Veronica is my adopted daughter, and she is very ill, but what she has is no ordinary disease. That's why we're here. As you probably know, this is the home of Count de la Fere, Veronica's real father. For what ails my poor little girl, only the Count has the cure. Please, take this medallion and give it to the Count. He'll understand everything. Please find him. We'd come with you, but I'm afraid to leave the carriage with that wolf out there.
Thank you.
Please hurry, Detective. You must find the Count.
Thank you.
My daughter's time is running out.
Thank you. Detective.
It's you.
Yes, I remember you. But I'm afraid you've caught me at somewhat of a bad time. Yes, this is very serious. I knew our plight would befall Veronica someday. However, I'm afraid my cure is lost. My attacker fled towards the port with the cure I was perfecting. I believe they're seeking the final ingredient for my cure. Silver Tears. I must warn you, Detective. My attacker is like me, not human. When night falls, be extra vigilant.
Thank you.
If the Count's elixir is not ready yet, we can at least look for the missing ingredient. Veronica's getting worse. The ship's in the harbor. Why don't you talk to the captain? He may sail us to the opposite bank.
Thank you.